got up at 5 in the morning. It's now 5:35. The sun should have just risen, although we haven't seen it yet. And we climbed aboard the Vaporetto, which, wonder wonders, we actually got a seat in the back. And here we are, there's a view. Streets are deserted. It's really quiet and peaceful.
And so is the Grand Canal.
Yep. And San Marco Square. And it's 6:30 in the morning, well actually almost 6:45. We just wanted to point out how quiet it is. Like no one here. It's amazing because it was real, even last night it was super crowded. So there's San Marco Basilica. And you can see for yourself how quiet and peaceful it is this time of morning. It's leaving San Marco and whoa, all of a sudden this huge cruise ship appears. Boom. That is the
San Marco.
The tower in San Marco Square. Yeah, you think there's some sort of rowing team?
Well, I saw one back there too. Blue team
going down
the
Grand Canal.
And this one.
They're pretty good, actually.
Thank you.
5:20 a.m. About 11:20 at night back home, and we are walking down to the Vaporetto, and notice how deserted the streets are. So we're taking advantage of a crowdless Venice. Here's our little Trigetto ride. There go Holly and Dad. Takes about 2 minutes.